the other aspects of what we in the Cavalry wear, they're very important because it keeps us well grounded within our lineage, and it is distinct. It's unique. It's not something when you see a trooper walking by in their Stetson or with their Spurs. Can you imagine? Not every unit does that.
It sets them apart from everybody else in our Army. And if you look at every Air Cavalry unit or any other cavalry unit that's in our Army, you'll see a soldier walk around with a Stetson on, and you know he's proud to wear his Stetson.
It's esprit de corps. It's leadership. It's something you have to earn. It's something that you have to maintain. And because of all of those that have gone before us and this great idea that we have about how wonderful it is to be a member of a cavalry organization, it makes the trooper a little better because they are part of something much larger than they are.
Their outstanding performance, expertise, and dedication.
Just couldn't be prouder. But you know, you do get those weird faces, looks, and you know, what is that hat you got on your head, that funny hat?
I never thought it would be a professional requirement to own a cowboy hat, but it is, and it's pretty funny because people really don't know what it's about. So whether we'd go out and dine as a unit in some place in Savannah, and people be like, "Hey, what is that you're wearing there? That's kind of strange looking." We're like, "Hey, I'm part of a cab." It's a little different, but once I started wearing the hat, man, I was like, I can't get enough of it.
Fall out.
Oh.